like I shoulder checked her super hard.
You shoulder checked her?
Yeah, I was like, oh my god, I'm sorry. You know, I was like, oh my god. Because if I was just in the car, she turned around, she's like, yeah, it is.
And he is the best one.
Bed. And I was like,
yes. Ooh.
Right? Yeah. And then we got kicked out.
Don't be shoulder checking people.
I didn't mean
to. Brownies? Yummy. Yeah. Maybe spice cake? Maybe?
Yes.
And this is what kind of cake?
I'm not sure what was that one. What did you call
it? Good.
Esther's cake. I can't remember what it was called.
So
I don't remember.
It also smells like spice cake.
Because
I can kind of, you know, smell it.
It was a breakfast type
thing. Oh, a breakfast cake. That's great. And here we have chocolate pudding. Or chocolate. Chocolate pie, right?
Chocolate pie.
Yeah,
mm-hmm.
Yeah. Some people really, really love chocolate pie, and will kill you if you take their chocolate pie. Or so I've heard.
Are you stationed over there?
Okay. Oh, ice cream. They have ice cream.
Did you like it?
I like it.
Who needs anything
like it.
Else?
And is it too cold for you?
Oh no, I'm from there too.
I mean,
don't take
it.
Oh,
really
look,
does.
It's Sergeant Lyons.
I'm.
Hello,
yeah,
Sergeant Lyons.
Sorry.
How are you?
I'm doing okay. How about you?
Good. What do you do for us, Sergeant Lyons?
Information systems. I run the CSC for the military side.
I don't
customer
know what that
service.
Means. Customer service. Ah, you guys do a good job.
I have family.
And when
there,
I
have
get customer service from you guys, I do the little
plus
thing that says, they did great.
Appreciate it.
Yep, anytime.
Before I left.
Okay, I think that will cover the food. Oops, did I do the cake? Well,